What is going on, guys? This is Ollie Lee Ruby from Wolfpack Productions, and I feel stupid. I just said all of that with the mic on mute. Anyway, this is where big things are popping, little things are stopping, and tonight we got PHF 22, presented by, of course, NHL 22, as the PHF's Whale, Connecticut Whale, and Boston Pride take each other on ahead of tomorrow's game. This will be a simulation of what tomorrow's game might be like. Let's take a look. Of course, we'll be in the blue. The Pride will be in the gold. Let's go. And now we head down to Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski. Take it away, fellas.
Connecticut's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Vlasic. Connecticut's got the puck against the boards. Tries to the crease. Oh, no way to brace yourself for that hit. Quick shot. Big save in front. Takes the feed from the wing. Vlasic's got it along the wing. Throws it on goal. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Goaltender's at the bench with the delayed penalty being called. They've got an extra attacker now on the ice. Penalty coming up here.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one-goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
Picked up along the wall by Anderson. Nice pass. Over the line they come. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come. Moves inside. Great save from in tight.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
Anderson's going to play it against the half wall. Right in the slot.
Zone ability at its finest. Work your way in tight to the goal, still be able to deliver that shot accurately.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Connecticut's got possession of the puck. Boston's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Connecticut's got the puck. Keeps hold of the puck. Stays with it. Drips it and rips it. Answers it with got it from behind the net. Near the point. Blocked in traffic. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. And now it's to Davis. Boston's in transition. Quick pass to Davis. Connecticut's got a hold of it against the wall. With some open space at center. Maintains possession. On the backhand! Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Vlasic's going off for interference. Boston's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Connecticut's got it in the defensive zone.
4-on-4 is all about getting a 2-on-1 somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
Connecticut's got the puck along the boards. Fantastic save!
Oh, that's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
In the final moments of this period, Connecticut's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Boston's got a hold of the puck.
10 seconds to go.
It's an opportunity for a brief man advantage here as the penalty expires. Shot! That's off a stick. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Connecticut's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And now it's grabbed by Brand. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. Moves it to Brand. Scores! Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Boston's got a hold of the puck off the draw. First period nearly in the books here.
Wow!
Score! She puts it in!
Hey, just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Look at this. A comeback completed here, and we got a new game.
That was a comfortable lead not very long ago.
Brands won the draw. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Takes it to the net.
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again.
Boston's been preaching better starts. They've got that with a one-goal lead, Ray.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. Quick feed to Vlasic. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Boston's got it across the line. Slides the puck over. Oh, she hits it! She scores!
When coaches talk about being on the perimeter, they want players to get in here. You've got to get close to the net to grab rebounds to have a second chance.
Boston's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Don't back up.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't connect! Connecticut's got the puck along the wall. Makes the save! There's the the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Boston's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Driving right to the front, makes the save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Slides it quickly to Davis. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Connecticut's gained possession along the boards. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And that one's turned away.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Connecticut's got it in their own zone. Puck picked up for the open ice. Connecticut's got it along the wall. Hammers one at the net. And that banks off a stick. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Friesen's lugging the puck. Connecticut's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Quick shot. Glove save. All quick reflexes on the play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Connecticut's got possession of the puck. Boston's got possession here in the neutral zone. Sends it over to Lukes. Here they come on the attack. Sends it over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Past the halfway mark of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Connecticut's won the draw. Takes a blast. Big time stop. Scooped up along the wall by Girard. Friesen's got it in the defensive end. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Boston's looking to break out. Here's a short pass to Friesen. Boston's on the attack. Moves into the slot. Oh, what a paddle save on the play.
Dead center, excellent save.
Great read by Cook. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Sullivan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Sullivan's won the draw. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Here's a shot, and she makes another save. Moves it quickly over to Kelly. Steps inside the line. Puck grabbed by Vlasic. Gains the zone through center. Manages to hang on. Drives it to the crease. Hits in. She scores.
Players just have it, that leadership gene. She does. She does something, the team gravitates to her. They seem to want to follow her. She's on the board, they are stoked.
When she's able to score like that, her teammates get such a boost of momentum, guys. That's her born leader superstar ability. And you can see how they get so excited for her.
And that stop right there kept that puck from going in. Connecticut's got the puck along the wall. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Connecticut's got the puck. Strong use of the body. Connecticut's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance to set up now. Takes a hit on the play. Quick pass to Cook. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Quick stop! Big save by the goaltender watching that one. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Connecticut's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Connecticut's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Oh, what a stop!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Vlasic's got the puck. And makes the save. Works it across to Davis. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Cutting to the slot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Muffs the shot attempt. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone.
Boston's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Connecticut's got control of it now from the... Steps across the blue line. Drives to the sweet spot. Boston's got control of the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Breakaway. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
Sometimes it's indecision. I thought she knew exactly what she wanted to deliver to the net.
Score! She puts it in. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Boston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. From the neutral zone now. Connecticut's on the attack. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. Pass to Atkins. Looking for space inside the D zone. Connecticut's got a hold of it against the wall. Up along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. Shot right in front! They score! Well, they're not out of it just yet!
No, whatever was a glimmer of hope now gets a little brighter. They've got a chance.
Connecticut's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Anderson's one possession. Moves it around along the half wall. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Atkins. Takes the feed. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty killer's shoulders now. They're down a goal and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
Boston's won the draw and they'll go to work. Connecticut's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. All alone! Stopped by the goaltender!
I thought she made a pretty good shot. The move was there, the shot was there, but the goalie just beats her clean.
Handles the puck at the point, and that's poked away. Boston's ready to go on the attack. Tries to get it to Friesen. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Connecticut's moving it along the wing.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Connecticut's gained possession along the boards.
We expected it to be physical. There's an example of where this game can get to.
Scores! We're all tied up!
Odds get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done. She had enough time to really tee that up, and she doesn't miss hit it. It's a blast that gets by the goalie.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. On the attack along the boards. Boston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Connecticut's got the puck along the boards. Vlasic's carrying it ahead. Boston's got the puck. Davis has it in the defensive end. Gains the zone through the middle. Great read with the stick. From the left side, they gain the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides it back to the blue line. And that's blocked away. Boston's got possession of the puck. Handles the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Connecticut's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Boston's got it, and they're on the attack. Shot comes up with the stop. Through center along the wing. From the right side and up the middle. And that's picked off. Connecticut's got the puck here in the open ice. With possession along the wall. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Boston's got it against the boards. They've got numbers here. Moves the puck. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Boston's got it in the neutral zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, what a stop with the paddle. There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next. Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Marchman. Move to the middle, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Hangs onto the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Connecticut's looking to break out of their own end. They got a trio on the rush. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. There's another for the hit parade. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moved out in front. And that one's broken up. And stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Connecticut's won the faceoff. Unloads one. Standing tall with the save. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabs control of it at the point. For the win! Oh, we are still tied! What a stop! And they won't connect on that one. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Takes the feed. Anderson's got it into offensive territory.
Thank you.
And what is going on? This is Ellie Lee Ruby once again. And I have a video for you guys to check out. Remember to do that. Subscribe to follow me on all my social media, which is in the description below. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye, everybody.